In this video, we're going to assess ground cover. Having your ground covered helps to protect the soil from erosion, it minimizes water loss due to evaporation, and it ensures that sufficient food is supplied to soil organisms and ultimately back to your plants. In this test, you'll walk along a transect and mark at every foot or 30 centimeters if the soil is covered or not. We recommend using a measuring tape, a rope, or stick, or any other object that can be divided equally into at least 10 one-foot intervals. These intervals should be marked out, the transect laid out on the ground, and secured. Lay the transect out diagonally to the row direction of your crop. Once it's secured, walk along it, stopping at every one-foot interval to record whether or not that point falls on bare ground or if it's covered. Take the number of covered points, divide it by the total number of points, and multiply by 100. This gives you an estimate of ground cover. Covered. This one also falls on a live plant, and so it's covered. This one falls on bare ground, so it's not. And this one falls on some residue, and so it is. I've used this transect to assess how much of the ground is covered at this site, and 3 of the points fell on bare ground, which gives this site a 70% ground cover and a rock rating of good. If ground cover is less than 35%, you'll need to mark a rock rating of poor. If it's between 35 and 50%, you can mark a rock rating of fair. If it's greater than 50%, then go ahead and mark a rock rating of good.